Ew, that's gross, BJ. Stop hitting on me. Hi, I'm Amy, and you're on K-Chat. So, what do you need to do for BJ's Fit for Football?
Well, Angela, anybody can do it. What you need is a real expensive gym, a team of trainers, medical practitioners, dietitians, a baying crowd, and an opponent who wants you dead. Dead in the dirt. I mean a nasty, blood-sucking leech of a man who will destroy you if you don't destroy him first. A man you like set animals on. He's the enemy, and you sit in your foxhole till it's time just right, and then you pounce, baby, like a kitty cat on catnip. I'll sack a man, power drive him hard, again and again, because the idiot comes my way, I'll nail him every time.
This video sounds like a lot of fun.
Fun? Fun? You think it's fun when grown men cry in mortal agony, when you're so scared of what you're going to do to a man, you step outside yourself like an astral projection and police go Kent State on you and people are crying and bleeding and pouncing each other in the face, and that's just in the locker room before the game. That's your idea of fun?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, mine too. That's why I'm making a comeback. I've been retired 2 years, and I'm telling you, selling cars or appearing in soft drink commercials is not fun. Compared to having 50,000 low IQ morons in Green Bay or Tampa or Liberty City or whatever, screaming how they want you dead just because you're playing for the Mambas. That's actualizing the self.
Wow, that sounds interesting. Tell me about it.
I am doing. I'm fin to... Hey, wait a minute. Are you reading a book over there during this interview?
No, I can hardly read. Get on with it.
I'm trying to, sweets. You best listen. The comeback is a real deal. B.J. Smith, 6-year Pro Bowl MVP, the man responsible for more broken bones than anyone since people had legs. I'm a fiddler crab. You can rip my arms off, and I'll just molt and grow new ones.
Where?
Right here, right now. Let's get it on.
Of course. I mean, when?
Soon, baby. Real soon. But, and don't call it a comeback. Like the song said, I'll whoop your ass. And this time, I'm doing it my way. Ignorant fools, they gave me nothing to work with. The owners, I mean.
What owners are you talking about?
The owners of the team. They gave me nothing. They're the reason my marriage failed. I worked my ass off all those years sweating blood and puking my soul out, and they treat me like a tractor. Roll me around, treat me no better than the dogs. The guys that got hurt, they never saw a penny out of those monsters.
That's just like Jade.
Who's Jade? She a fox?
My friend. She's a goth. She got sacked for wearing makeup and an I Hate Life t-shirt to work and never saw a penny.
She like, football stars?
She teaches kindergarten. Professionally.
You know, I know a lot of players who need to go back to school after they finish playing. It's a tough life and you lose something.
What did you lose?
Hope, addiction, something. It's brutal out there.
That's just like Jade. Those kids are evil little brats.
Listen, are you going to talk about your freaky friends who dress like a funeral? I thought we were here to talk about BJ. BJ Smith. And I feel alive. I mean really alive. Ain't nothing more and bigger than holding a man's head in your hands and looking him in the eyes and saying, I can kill you in 1 second, old man. And he says, I got a wife. And you say, give me all the money in your cash register.
What are you talking about? BJ, are those muscles real?
That's funny you should ask, because the answer is yes. They ain't implants or nothing.
Wow, you're enormous.
Nah, this guy's twice my size, but I'm quick, rich, and angry, like a Republican.
I see. Look, I ain't got anything more to say to you, and I can't fall in love with another guest or I'll get sacked. So let's go to the phones. Who's on line one?
Hey, Amy, I'm a first-time caller. How you doing? I love your show. Sorta. BJ, man, you're awesome. Here's my question. How'd you play that game against San Andreas with 2 broken legs? Oh, I can't believe I'm talking to you. Wow, man, I don't know what to say. This is the greatest day of my life.
Well, why the hell you call in? Don't worry, I'm a professional. The method I use in the game against SAs is actually a part of my exercise video. When in doubt, go for the groin. I hope that answers your question. That's a problem with the public. Fans. I get it all the time. Know what I'm saying?
Absolutely. I get that all the time. People say, are you that girl off the television in that show? And I say, no, I'm the girl from the radio. I just look like her. Anyway, BJ, that's all we have time for now.
Thanks, Amy. And look after that mustache.
Okay. Thank you. I'll be back on K-Chat after these messages from our sponsors. Don't go away.